excited to introduce you to SpiritMe because I've been looking for an AI avatar for the longest time. And I do a lot of videos, and the amount of time that it takes just to prepare takes up a whole chunk of time. For example, I have to make sure that I look camera ready, don't look too crazy, have my hair at least combed, makeup, the clothing. And after all that, the setup, and after I sit down, I realize I say, and then the editing to remove all that out. So now that I have an avatar that I could choose from, I could represent different culture, I could represent male, female, and I have plenty of choices. SpiritMe allows me to choose any avatar, and if I'm not happy, I could you choose my own avatar. And you have two plans in here where you could create one, a light one and a pro one. So that's pretty neat that you could have yourself be available 24/7. And also, it can the avatar can translate or speak in many different language. And what sets SpiritMe apart is that it has emotions. Like you could be happy, you could be surprised, and you could control that. So, anyways, enough of me talking, and let's dive in and see a demo of this and see if it's right for you as well. Now I'm on the main page of SpiritMe. You can see on top navigation, you have main, studio, my account, and you have three options. First one is create blank project. Second one is upload file. Third one is create from template. So I'm going to click create blank project. Once in there, as you can see, it's blank. Not to worry, we're going to add things in. So first you see formatting. You can change it to vertical. This would be good for Instagram. You could change it to different types of formatting. As you can see, I could scroll down a little square, and I'm going to change it back to this one, Full HD. And the next one would go into templates. You can search in the library or you could scroll down. And I'm going to choose this guy. And once you have that, you can add in a script and you could choose different languages too. I'm going to choose British accent because I love that. And then I'm going to choose him as Noah and I'm going to write in a script for him. So what's neat is you go down here, you could add an emotion in, or you could pause his speech to make it more realistic. And you could preview to listen here. And this is the amount of character that you have. So let's click on this for the help. So as you can see, all the avatar supports for four emotions, which is neutral, semi-smile, smile, happiness, or sad. So you could also break it, which is you add a pause, so you just put in this code whether you want it 3 seconds or 2 seconds. So I'm gonna pick an emotion for him. I'm probably one, yeah, this one. Oh, see how it inserts in? So I could say semi smile, and then I'm gonna say I'm from London. I would love to visit the US. I'm going to add in a pause right here. And let's listen to this.
Hi, this is Noah. Hi, this is Noah. I am from London. I would love to visit the US.
You see how there was a pause there? So you don't get to see it in action until you generate. Now let's do a second page. I go back into my avatar and I could choose her, and then I'm going to add a script in and I'm going to have her speak French. Comment ça va? Ça va bien? Il fait chaud. No, I don't know if I'm, because I'm spelling this right, because it's been a while. Ojourdi. I'm probably spelling this wrong, but. And then, do we want any emotions? I think we can just listen to her.
Comment ça va? Ça va bien.
Oh.
Il fait chaud aujourd'hui.
Comment ça va? Comment ça va? Ça va bien. Il fait chaud aujourd'hui.
Comment ça va? Comment ça va? Ça va bien. Il fait chaud aujourd'hui.
Okay. I'm going to take out the motions. I just want to see how. What it sounds like without the motions.
Comment ça va? Ça va bien point qu'il fait chaud aujourd'hui.
And here you could upload your own audio, and for better lip sync quality, it says it's important to upload a very clean audio without any background. So you could have her speak in your voice by uploading an MP3. That's pretty cool. And down here, you could add in stock images. And I'm going to stretch this out over here. And then I could click on her and I could reposition. She could be on the left, she could be on the right. And here's all your options there. And right here, you could have fit the page, you could zoom in. Or you could zoom back to fit page. And you could do a preview over here too. And let's go into music. You can add in music. And if you want to replace it, you just hover over it and you see this three dots here. And it will give you the option of deleting or replacing. I'm going to actually take out the music because I like to just hear the voice. And I could fix the text here. Choose different color. And then here's all your font choices. You want stroke or not. And there's more options here. Opacity. Let's say if you want him to be, well, now he looks like a ghost, to disappear. There you go. You could rotate and flip and all these options in here. And then you could show and export. Okay, that looks good. And next, you could go into your own image. You could upload your own image, which I did here, and I could drag that in. I could pop my image in. Okay, I'm going to delete because it doesn't look good in there. And then let's do shape. Put this over here. I can make it small. I can make it big. Just drag the corner out. There we go. And then this is the fun part, is stickers. And then you could do doodles. Click here, you have more options. Go back to stickers, raise the hand, high five. This is cool. I mean, this definitely jazzes up your video. So let's play. I don't think I added a script for him yet. Let's see. Let's go back and check to see if there is a script. Yes, I did. Okay. So I'm going to hit generate. And when you generate, it says don't close this tab and don't leave. So we'll stay a little bit on this page. Oh, your video has been sent to generation. So open main screen. So right here, you're going to see
it generating. And here you see all my past projects as well. So video is generating. I'm going to show you how I add a PowerPoint and what this could do for your PowerPoint. So now this is uploading and it has automatic slide scripting. It will analyze my text. So that's uploading as well. And it says don't close this tab and don't leave. So we got two things going right now. Once again, I'm going to go in. I'm going to delete. And as you see, I have the option to move left or move right. And as you can see, you can listen to it. It's generated the text, it's recognized it.
Discover our mission. Empower brands with cutting-edge digital marketing solutions. At Digimedia, we blend innovation with expert knowledge to deliver impactful results. Discover our mission.
You could also go in and mark up like I showed you, and you could also add more, like another avatar if you wanted to in here. You could delete, but I'm going to keep him. From a template. So you click on this one, and then you could simply insert. Then here, then you could delete him, and then you could replace. So next I want to show you how to create a custom avatar. So if you click on here, it will tell you you can create a custom avatar with appearance and using their app. So you click on that. And then there's a scan code right here where you could scan.
Hi, this is Noah. I am from London. I would love to visit the US.
Comment ça va? Ça va bien point qu'il fait chaud aujourd'hui.
So now we're on AppSumo homepage, and currently there's a lifetime deal, which means no monthly payment, one-time payment, with three different tiers to choose from. And let's view the plan. So with all the plans, you have all stock avatar and future ones included. You get 200 unique voices, 200 languages, dynamic facial emotions, 1080p HD resolution. Tier 1 and Tier 2 has the same feature, but basically you have different minutes. Now, if you're interested in the avatar and you make a lot of videos, then you might want to consider paying a little bit more for the unlimited download 120 video tier 3 with a one light custom avatar with custom voice included. So I've seen other deals that are similar and tier 3 costs the same, but they have an extra cost for the avatar. They usually charge $200. So this is great that tier 3 also includes your avatar for that price. And I believe it includes your voice cloning along with that. So I think this is a very nice deal. And if you're on AppSumo Plus, this is the only way that you could buy it at this moment. It's a plan that costs $99 a year. I'm on it. And I think it's very beneficial if you buy a lot of deals like I do, because it saves me a lot of money. I think I get 10% off. So this actually drops down to two something. And currently, at the time of recording, you have 36 hours left to buy, and there's a 60-day back from AppSumo, so don't hesitate to try it out and buy it. If you don't like it, then return it. I will also leave the link to the site where you can buy it after the AppSumo deal. So here are my final thoughts. I think this program is packed with a lot of features. It has different languages. It has different avatars. You could create your own custom, whether you want pro level or a light level. And it has the voice cloning along with your avatar too. And if you don't want to create the avatar, you could choose the many avatar that's available. I love that it has the PowerPoint integration, because a lot of the programs, they just simply have the avatar, but they don't think about the PowerPoint. And we all use PowerPoint all the time for work. I think that would take you to another level, you know, going in a meeting and then you have this avatar talking, so it's not boring, and then you don't have to memorize a lot of things. I definitely am in love with this software. I can't wait to use it. I'm very excited about it. I think that I'll probably get tier 3. Tier 3 looks pretty good, because for me, the value is good. I make a lot of videos. Depending on your need, you could start off with tier 1. Thank you for watching, and I appreciate all your support, and I hope you subscribe to help my channel grow.